Assalamu alaikum. Today I will show you how to hyperlink an HTML in HTML. First of all, what is hyperlink? A hyperlink is a word, phrase or image that you can click on to jump to a new document or a new section within the current document. Hyperlinks are found in nearly all web pages, allowing users to click their way from page to page. Text hyperlinks are often blue and underlined. Now, how to hyperlink? The A tag defines a hyperlink. The href attribute specifies the URL of the page that link goes to. After writing the href attribute, you will put a equals to sign, and then you will type the URL you want to hyperlink, which you can also copy from Google. And do not forget to put colon before and after the URL you are a link. After that, close the element and type a link text. The link text is a part that will be visible to the reader. Clicking on the link text, we will send the reader to the specified URL address. Now close the tag.